I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way.
Which doll is the pretty doll? Which doll is the nice doll? Which doll is the bad doll? Which doll is the nice doll? And which doll is the bad doll? And why is that doll pretty?
Because she's white and he has two eyes.
Which doll is the ugly doll? Why is that doll ugly?
Because he's black.
So I like that one.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And I just don't like the way brown looks, because the way brown looks really nasty for some reason, but I don't know what reason.
Who has a skin color most adults don't like?
Take away my dignity. Because
dumb child.
Okay, why is she the dumb child?
Because she has black skin.
Show me the bad child. Why is he the bad child?
Because he is black.
Okay. Show me the ugly child. Why is he the ugly child?
Because he's brown, black.
Show me the child who has the skin color most adults like. And show me the child who has the skin color most adults don't like.
Children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be.
Because all my people in my family are white, and not mostly people that my mom knows and dad knows are black or brown.
My grandparents have a lot of, they're very racist against African Americans and, other races.
Oh, you don't have the right color skin.
My friend's mom wanted to be only her daughter's friend. Because he's only white and I'm black.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier.
If somebody has a different kind of skin color, if they're their friend, you always should be friends. So I have tons of friends that are black and I'm white.
Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to.
It doesn't matter what skin color you are.
I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs.
It's just inside here, in your heart.
And so I learned.